Controversy erupted this morning before the announcement of the new MLS team in St. Louis. A visibly inebriated Don Garber, hanging upside down in gravity boots, declared that he's not behind the new name, Groin Pullers. As such, a grassroots initiative headed by local footy aficionado Mrs. Bill Soccer has suggested that the new soccer squad adopt a name that more befits its long-standing moniker as Soccertown, USA. Moreover, spokesman for the official fan base,
Bobby Foulmouth of the St. Hooligans,
has strongly urged that the team now be called the St. Louis Outer Steamers, Storm, Manbush, Star.
The team will play in a variety of kits, including home, away, neutral, and surprisingly fashionable. After each game, the ball will be fried and eaten.
And that's your Major League Sports update. I'm some guy.